Hey guys, love you all. I've had a black bear in my garden. I love black bears. They're one of the bears of nature that I love. It was fascinating. It keeps coming in my garden. Really close up. I think I'm gonna call it Harry out of Harry and the Hendersons or Bigfoot. Oh, I don't know, what do you think I should name it? I did think about calling it Cordelia, but then I've got no way of seeing if it's a male bird or a female bird or not. Do you know how to check? Because I've never looked into it. You may wonder where my last video will. Had to remove it because it fell under the main for kids section by accident. You know the YouTube policy where we have to make it marked for kids or not? To all our videos, we have to mark them whether they are or not. Well, I put mine not for kids for now, because generally it was for everyone, but there's not a mixed channel section, which means you have to review it and make that decision for every video. It's so complicated, because when I talk about Buffy, a lot of kids like Buffy, but Buffy's not really a total kids show. That's everybody's show. But Dexter, on the other hand, is not a kids show. But originally, my channel was for everybody. So someone from the admin team at YouTube HQ could help me with this. It would be very much appreciated. I've started going shopping with my social girl. I only food shopping once a week. We used to do it a bit back, but I haven't been doing it myself for months, for quite a while, due to the COVID thing, as you know about. All the world's got it in some degree. That problem of keeping social distance and then we've all got to wear a mask. It's like being in a sci-fi movie. Anyway, hope you guys are okay. I'm off to watch Silence of the Lambs. I love you. Take care. Bye!